I'm going to Palm Springs. Me and my two best friends are going to Palm Springs, California for a little girls trip. One of them is turning 18, so it's for her birthday, and we're gonna stay with her godfather and we're gonna have the time of our lives. So I'm taking you guys along. Get ready for the best adventure of your life. Hi.
Oh my god.
We're in Dallas right now. We're about to board. Look, that's what our flight says. Can they see it?
Definitely not.
I'm Mia. Nice to meet you guys.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. And we're gonna go get coffee.
Okay, everybody. This is my dear friend, Ada.
Hello.
Ada, tell us a bit about yourself. Your favorite animal, ice cream flavor, and a random fun fact.
My favorite animal.
I don't know. I literally can't think of a single animal.
Bruh.
A roadrunner. My favorite ice cream flavor is chocolate brownie from Ben and Jerry's. And a fun fact about me is that I'm almost 18 and I have epilepsy.
Lovely! This is my dear friend Mia.
My favorite animal is an elephant. My favorite ice cream flavor is cookies and cream. And then, or like, you know when they like make like the really good like Reese's mix
things? I know
things?
What your favorite flavor is. Pistachio.
My fun fact is I'm allergic to pistachios and cashews. That's the joke.
Oh my god, she's getting so aggressive.
This is my dear friend Spencer.
Yes.
Spencer, tell us about yourself.
I got fleas. Favorite animal is like a lion or a cheetah. My favorite ice cream flavor is Ben and Jerry's milk and cookies.
Milk.
Milk.
You were a preemie.
I almost died when I was born.
Oh my god, okay.
Legs.
Why?
Because they were like so far in there.
Oh my god,
she was crying because she thought I was a dwarf. Yeah.
She would have given you a name?
No!
What? I almost killed my mom when I was coming out.
Not Julie.
You can't even see his head.
Hi.
Okay. Introduce yourself, say your favorite animal, favorite ice cream flavor, and just a random fun fact.
Okay, I'm Hampton Stennis, and my favorite animal, I'm gonna come back to you. My favorite ice cream is probably chocolate and strawberry mixed up. Huh. Favorite animal? I like horses, but I like dogs. But probably a panther. I would say a panther, yes, a black panther. And a fun fact?
I like that.
I don't have any fun facts.
You definitely do. Your life is so interesting.
It is. I'm super interesting. Ada Catherine is my goddaughter. That is the most fun fact of anything that I can
Yeah, but not of. Actually.
What?
You adopted her as
a but who's to say? God? I think we win.
The Christian institution.
Well, yeah, but you're an adopted goddaughter.
You need to be Christian to have a godfather?
Well, probably not. But in this tradition, since she is, that would make sense. I mean, like, I had to go and, like, go to church and fly with Max. And then I had to promise to protect him from Satan. They really only do it for the first kid, and then everybody forgets about the second kid.
That's not true, brother. Okay, I have godparents.
You do?
It's not you.
What? Yeah. You told me you didn't have them. This is drama.
So, we're about to go to the pool. And I just felt the need to share the amount of bathing suits that we brought. We have a lot of choices.
I don't know where to begin, really.
We in the pool. We swimming. She can't stand. Oh!
No dogs beyond this point.
Oh. Don't you dare. Oh.
Look at my butt. You riding a bike. I got a bike
are you writing?
We had a medical emergency back in my ear.
I'm okay.
It's back. Mia. Mia and I performed surgery.
It's true. We did really good. She was freaking out a little bit at first.
Yeah.
But we calmed her down.
Thought she was gonna cry.
I thought you were gonna like have a whole breakdown, but.
Balls. Hey vlog. We saw a skunk. We are currently at dinner.
At Spencer's,
the restaurant's called Spencer's. And we ordered our food and went to go take some pictures. Shop House Suspense.
My legs got eaten alive by the mosquitoes. And like, I actually feel so itchy.
My toes got bit by fire ants. So I'm wearing heels.
Update, we are home.
Oh my god, my dress was so tight. It felt so, like, freedom.
Say it, Mia.
Freedom!
Sing it, Ada.
Freedom!
So this is the bed we have to sleep in. All three of us.
Yes, it's true.
Cozy.
Three little peas in a pod.
We're not supposed to be making noise, but open Gundam Style just came on. My brain.
It's in my brain too.
Yeah.
It's in Mia's brain too. The dogs.
Hey!
You want to go back out? Because I don't have to pee anymore.
What if we did like a birthday thing tomorrow night?
No.
We have to do it both nights.
Yeah.
Every night.
Every night.
Good morning!
Are we still going to get coffee?
Yes ma'am, we already discussed that.
Oh my god,
it's like she won the lottery. Oh my god, coffee really for me?
Yeah, because some of us are deprived.
Well, okay.
Some of us are less fortunate and have to sit at the back of the plane.
That is so retro.
Did you just say there's so many little old people?
Yes, what, they're so cute!
Stinky girl.
I forgot you. Hampton just said that they actually have roadrunners. Not to sound like stupid, but I really thought that they only existed in cartoons. So I'm very, very excited.
It's a good moment.
Ada's gonna.
We found out that Hampton rode horses when he was younger.
Yeah, isn't that crazy?
We both ride and we didn't know that.
I can't believe you didn't know that. I'm distraught.
You didn't tell
distraught.
me.
I can't believe you didn't know that about your godfather.
You didn't tell me.
We're here. Hawk a walk. This is Jeff. And it says to smell the tree.
It smells like a waffle cone.
Yeah,
it does.
It's supposed to smell like vanilla and butterscotch.
Oh, it does. Oh my god.
Hi, Chip.
It smells good.
There's Hampton. Standing on the rock.
I was like, why do I die first? Oh. I wonder.
It is 103 degrees.
I know, it feels great, doesn't it?
It feels so nice.
You
can see.
She had to have
103. Oh, yeah.
Look at how big my Sammy is.
I have half a chicken.
Destroyed.
And that's
how
yummy.
Wear almost anything.
Yummy.
Hey, vlog.
Hi, Tamlin.
We're going to the pool.
We forgot to vlog when we got back from lunch, but we took
pictures.
We're gonna go read our summer reading.
Yes.
I love reading.
Walking to the pool.
Ada's gonna do a belly flop.
Oh, it was really good.
She got my eye, man. I got wet. That was my arm.
No. Hey vlog. Long time no see.
Sorry.
But now we're going to dinner and this is the fit. The shoes. And this is Ada's dress. So thank you.
This is Mia's dress. So thanks, Mia.
I look like an egg. Our dinner reservation is for 8 minutes. It's 7:05. Our dinner reservation
is 7:15.
Yeah, and we still have to drive there.
At home, it's 10:07.
Holy crap.
I know.
We gotta get Mia and Hampton's fit.
Yay,
we're in the car. Excited.
I'm wearing the same shirt as before. It is from Shein. And then these are pants from House Suspense, shop House Suspense.
You gotta show your fit.
Respect the drip, Karen.
I look really burnt.
It's okay, so do I. We're at Bin Bin, and look at this. Oh my god.
I hate being sober. Damn, I hate being sober. I'm a father. When I was drinking, I'm telling my mother.
We're home
yeah,
from dinner.
Mia decided to run home when she was hot. Make yeah. It make sense. That makes you more hot and sweaty.
In heels too.
This is our friend.
His name is Juan.
No, his name is Mr. Raisin. He was Juan until Hampton cut his head off and dehydrated it like a raisin.
Yeah. Ada is gonna hit. Damn, Mary had a little lamp.
Yeah. Can you guys shut up so I can perform?
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Oh my god. Sorry, I feel like that was really good.
Go for it, girl.
Hey,
LePone got up in this house.
I think you missed a few steps.
No, I think that was right. Pretty good.
Pretty good?
Actually perfect, if I do say so myself. Not to toot my own horn, but.
Yeah, okay.
Good night, vlog. See you in the morning.
Good morning, America.
Show them your sweatshirt.
Oh, yeah. I got this sweatshirt that says Hail Satan. Because I thought it would be really cute and trendy. Ada started snoring.
Fat headache until like 5 a.m.
We're gonna go get coffee and then go downtown and do some shopping.
We're downtown getting some lunch.
Someone check the temperature and show the vlog.
105.
And it's 12:22.
Yeah. Pizza.
What?
That you cut your pizza.
Pizza!
How would you not cut your pizza?
You just pick it up. You eat it like a normal bird.
Oh, like a bear, like a salmon.
What the? We just ate very, very yummy Asian food for dinner. We're going back home now. Sorry, we forgot to vlog. We got an update for you.
Good morning, vlog.
Habla.
Good morning. It's our last day. We leave soon.
It's really sad. We literally leave in like an hour.
Yeah.
Who's who?
Guess. You gotta guess.
You gotta guess. Who's talking right now?
What?
Suitcase is pregnant. And then here's mine. So cute.
I have to ask someone if they will switch seats with me because I booked the flight separately, so I'm 4 rows back.
Yeah, so she's nervous, but we'll see how it goes.
We landed in Dallas.
Good chewing smile.
Nice to be able to pay back stuff.
We are home.
Say hi to the vlog.
Yeah, these are my parents.
Bye,
vlog.
I'm about to snatch this SIM card. Oh, yeah. Good trip. 10 out of 10.